things I would never even consider telling my mom or dad. Parents also need to be able to support their children. Wouldn't a same-sex couple have an easier job of it if they had all the benefits of a marriage? A child needs parents that can visit them in the hospital when they are sick, or who are able to pay for the child's education without having to worry about the added taxes that come with not being married. I also, one of my old babysitters, she got married over the summer in Massachusetts to her partner, and one of my biggest regrets is that I